Okay, we're getting ready to drop in and do the trail run again. Last time was a 17 minute and 50 some second video from this point here to the exit point down by the log cabin. Let's see if we can improve on that. Go a little harder this time on the run. Just hope nothing breaks off the bike. Looks like shaky cam's working. And here we go. Thank you. bridge. Too bad. It's a crosswind, so it's not up against me. And the drop end. Well, 7 minutes into this part, I can't tell yet.